Travels to Murray State University today for Abrazole Jazz Festival. Congratulations, band, on your outstanding accomplishments and good luck today.
Tennis practice today or Saturday. If you are in town, practices will be held on Tuesday and Friday from 2 to 4 p.m. and on Saturday from 1 to 3 p.m. at the Owensboro Tennis Complex.
I'm here to talk about the AHS cheerleading program for 2017-2018 tryouts. Tryouts are April 17th, 18th, and 20th from 3:30 to 5:30. There is a mandatory meeting April 24th at 6 o'clock, and you must attend. And for any cheerleader that is trying out, you must have an updated physical by May 1st.
Anybody that's new to the cheer team or an incoming freshman has to have a standing back handspring or power hold or run up back handspring to try out for the team, and you can get your tryout information from Ms. Barry in the front office.
Eaglet tryouts for the 2017-2018 school year are coming up pretty soon. The clinic's going to be April 15th, April 18th, and April 20th, and then the actual tryouts will be on the 23rd. If you're planning on trying out, there's a $15 cash only fee. It's through the first day of clinic. Flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it.
Morning. Ms. Cranky and I are here to announce the All-Star Eagles for the month of March. We had 73 students nominated this month, which is very impressive, but of course there can only be 8 winners. So without further ado, we'll start with our freshmen. We've got Landon Muse and Marissa Stanley. Congratulations to you. And the sophomores, we have Dalton Curtis and Sammy Roberts.
Good job, Mr. Owens. Good job. Yes. For juniors, we have Zach Greer and Faith Cecil. Faith Cecil. Woo-woo! And for seniors, we have Matt Bell and Tori Avery. Congratulations. Yes. Congratulations. We're proud of you. Eagle family members, rock and roll. One more thing. Juniors, if you haven't finished your ILP, I'm after you today. Okay? Juniors, get the ILP finished. We have over 80% done. Let's wrap it up today. Thank you.
The Davis County Public Library will be hosting a 2-day video production workshop for teens during spring break. It will take place from 1 to 3 p.m. on Tuesday, April 4th and Wednesday, April 5th. During this workshop, teens will learn the basics of movie making and create a short video with the help of the library's resident videographer. Pre-registration is required. Teens can register for this program by calling the library at 270-684-0211, extension 3.
Hello, and welcome to this week's edition of Eagle Nation Sports. Hello, I'm Dalton.
And I'm Sydney. On Tuesday night, the Apollo softball team faced Davis County. The Eagles were led at the plate by Haley John, who had 3 hits, including a double and her second home run of the season. Hallie Wilson, Lauren Whitehouse all had hits. Congratulations, girls.
Also on Tuesday night, the girls' tennis team faced off with Davis County. Single winners were Jenna Payne, Precious Lee, Ashton France, and Mia Lampert. Double matches were won by Sydney Klaus, Caitlin Combs, Gracie Cart, Keely Shockley, Shelby Taylor, and Brooklyn Knight. Congratulations.
On Wednesday night, the girls' tennis team dominated Henderson County 8-1. Also, Parker Colleen faced Henderson's number one player and ended up with a victory. Congratulations.
That's it for this week's edition of Eagle Nation Sports. Have a great spring break.
Good morning. We're here with Senior Scholarships. Wanted to announce that Skylar Jennings, 72,000 from Georgetown. Jonna Kegel, the UK Provost of 6,000 and the Select Series Mid-America Scholar, 1,000. Bo Bryant, USI, David L. Rice Merit of $10,000. And Jacqueline Dockery, $5,200 from Lindsay Wilson. Good job, y'all.
Also, a few other senior awards that we want to recognize a couple of kids this morning. Emily Leslie won the Owensboro Noon Optimist Essay Contest, and she had to present in front of a group of people, did an excellent job. Also want to publicly acknowledge that Olivia Wright has now advanced on to the last round of the National Merit Scholar. We find out next month. Go, Olivia. Come on, girl. And we have four students who have won the Ronald Reagan Student Leader Award. They are Molly Trennell, Skylar Jennings, Adam Hertzler, and Kayla Austin. And if you will please come to guidance, there is a small gift for you. Thank you. Happy spring break.
In honor of April Fool's Day not being during a school day and instead being on spring break, me and Hattie are going to go out and prank some people.
Let's do it. You have something on your shirt right there, too. Oh, April Fool's. Okay, so, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. You look like you have something on your shirt right there, though. Oh, April Fool's.
That's all I needed.
Hey, you have a really big gray thing on your shirt. Oh, April. Okay, get your hair ready and stuff like that. Sure. You have something on your shirt right there, too. Oh, April Fool's. Okay. You have something on your shirt real quick before we start. Come on! April Fool's! Hey, you have something like really nasty on your... Ooh! April Fool's! You have something really weird on your shirt right there. Ooh! April Fool's!
That's all I needed.
Alright, now it's time for the spray trick.
On spring break, I'm hanging out with my family.
Like, point at me or something.
I'm just gonna say,
April Fool's! That was.
So, first UK and UNC.
I'm very, very, very sad.
April Fool's!
Not really sure what I'm gonna be doing for spring.
April Fool's!
I'm going for Colorado for spring break.
April Fool's!
For spring break, I'm going to Disney World, and I could not...
April Fool's!
My plans for spring break are to go visit my daughter.
Oh,
April my goodness!
I'm about to go play baseball at Myrtle Beach.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, yeah. April Fool's.
Oh, no, 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 stop.
I would like to shed some light. I got it, not my sister. Thank you. Ever miss playing on the inflatables you used to play on as a kid? Want to play field day games like the three-legged race? If so, make plans to attend the first ever Eagle Fest field day hosted by the Student Council. This event will be held Friday, April 21st from 3:30 to 6:30 p.m. on the football field. Numerous inflatables will be available and field day games will be played. In addition, local food trucks and restaurants will be selling their food. Cost to attend the event is $3 and tickets will be sold on Thursday, April 20th and Friday, April 21st. Only Apollo students will be able to attend. If you have any questions, see Mr. Poffin, room 304.
If any senior is interested in singing at your graduation ceremony during the candle lighting portion, please see Mrs. Dame in the guidance office. The song will be Go Light Your World. Auditions will take place on Friday after spring break. We also need a student who is fluent in sign language to sign during the song as well. Students must let Mrs. Dame know you are interested before leaving for spring break.
We're going to Destin.
We're going to Destin on spring break.
I'm going to Myrtle Beach.
I'm going with Aaron
to Destin.
You're going with me to
OCTC.
We're going to Florida.
Myrtle Beach.
Ashton, where are you going for spring break?
Cancun, my besties.
I'm going to St. Pete with Delaney and Kelsey.
Myrtle Beach.
Destin.
I'm going to Panama this spring break, and I'm doing it all for Finsta.
I'm going to Panama for spring break.
I am staying in the Dirty Boroughs over spring break.
I'm going to Myrtle Beach.
I'm going to Cancun with my best friends for spring break. Not her.
We fall, let's be strong now, moving along. We don't mind, we don't mind. All the good comes in waves. I buy my time by the ocean, and at night I'm awake to feel the weight of your motion. And I want something that's feeling alright. Loose cannon, but still it won't fight. No need to leave, spend our whole lives. Another day in paradise. Yeah. I be going to November. Through the letters that I send her, and thinking about the moment that I met her. Well, I'll be back in due time.
On today's lunch menu in the Mama's Kitchen Lounge, we will be having brunch for lunch, fruit choice, and cookie. In the Global Fare Lounge, hot dog or pizza, french fries, veggies and dip, Caesar salad, fruit choice, and cookie. In the sandwich lounge, a choice of tuna salad, cheeseburger, chicken, peanut butter and jelly, barbecue rib sandwich, tater tots, veggies and dip, and cookie. In the sub and salad lounge, sub sandwich or chef salad, fruit choice, veggies and dip, and cookie.
We'd like to wish good luck to all those who are participating in co-curricular events during spring break. Hope everyone has a safe and enjoyable week. We will see you back here on April 10th. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles. I have several birthdays to get caught up with over the break, so please bear with me. For today, Nathan Douglas, Bradley Edwards, Alexis Johnson, Candace Tidd, Nigel Tolliver, all celebrating birthdays today, along with staff member Amber Banks. For tomorrow, Marissa Harris, Ha T, Isaac Mays, Jonathan Shepard, Stephen Sloan, Kelsey Trunnell. On the second, Brianna Cox, Cameron Duke, Tay Owsley, Caitlin Powers, Ashton Robertson. On the third, Kevin Brown, Dylan Chilton, Olivia Clements, Mary Doss, Hannah Fulkerson. On the fourth, Kelsey Carlisle, Natalie Ewing, Katie Pay. On the fifth, Anna Canary, Brent Wilson, and also staff member Maria Neal. On the sixth, Parker Colligan, Kenneth Lamar, and Luis Rodriguez, Corey Satterfield. On the sixth, on the 7th, Braylon Rhodes. Q Wallace is also celebrating a birthday, Mary Edge. On the 8th, Olivia Johnson, Noah Lambert, and Sheila Stein, staff member. And on the 9th, Landon Chandler, Macy Dame, Lily Howard, and Brian Mollett, all celebrating birthdays on Sunday the 9th. Let's have a safe spring break and see everybody back when we return.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.